Hello everyone, this is Hugh. It's a puzzle game. Looks fun. Let's fucking play it. I'm using a controller because I recommend using a controller. I'm assuming because the dial or the control stick can change the colors at ease.
Dearest Hugh. I've had the most dreadful luck. I feel terrible that you've been left alone all this time.
I grew a penis.
The traitorous Dr. Gray tried to steal the annular spectrum.
Dr. Gray.
A ring I developed to allow perception and alteration of color. Some call them impossible colors. Impossible for Dr. Gray, maybe. Anyway, something went wrong. I turned a strange shade and became invisible. The ring, it fractured, scattering colored shards far and wide. I stayed at home for many weeks, watching, waiting, existing on this colored plane. I couldn't speak to you, nor interact with anything in the mono world. So I left. I left for the university.
Is it really? I didn't know that.
The colored tools I had created. I pray you have found what is left of the ring.
People are saying that the trailer is basically the new Shrek movie. Yeah, similar to animation. The goddamn gingerbread man. It's fucking hilarious. How's it going, guys? What you up to? As I saw, I didn't come back. Something started on fire at work. So, I couldn't do shit. I couldn't come back to the stream. People are saying this game is really good, so I'm looking forward to it. The music so far has already got me impressed. You found Martin? Which one? This sounds like Paper Mario, the third one. Fuck you, bird. That's what you get for being a bird. The third Paper Mario is actually really good. It's one of my favorite ones. Ooh, this is like a fucking... What's it called? Dirt Mouth. I want that. Wait, can I go through that door? Yeah, it definitely reminds me of Limbo as well. Fuck off. Okay. Hey, bitch. Is it my penis? Yeah, it's my penis. My penis down by the lighthouse, huh? Same devs? I don't know. I mean, you can take a look. I can make blues. Shut up, Ryan. Quick. Aqua Cadabra achievement.
We have pointed to the sky and declared it blue. It is this shared vision, this unquestioned understanding which connects us. But are you really seeing blue the same way I see it? Perhaps blue is nothing more than a shade of grey to you. Perhaps everyone in this world sees nothing but shades of grey.
Gay.
Don't you see, Hugh? This is why we're here.
Thank God it's not fall damage. How do I change colors? I guess I can't yet. What? Look at the Mario blocks that they put in this game. Thank goodness, I've been trapped for days! Help me get out of here. If your noise is to keep me out. Hell yeah. Look at that. They disappeared. I I don't know. Brian. Well, you can't hear me anyway, but. Yo, we got a second achievement, showing true colors. You guys can't see it. I cannot take it off, unfortunately.
Enter a cave expecting a waterfall, the chances are your expectations will be met. But if you discard those expectations, okay. Don't you think instead
Blue
the cave
Park.
Will be full of surprises? I ask for you, Hugh, to abandon your expectations, to pull me back from the brink of unreality. I need you to see the world not for what it is, but for what it can be.
Depending on if Kyle is free or my friend is free, we'll see how many people we want to do either Gloomhaven or what's it called? Betrayal. It hit me. You startled me. I'm just resting my anus. Don't get too close. God for no fall damage. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, we portal now. Actually, still limbo, huh? Oh, well, fuck me. Okay. Big red penis. Tell this game's gonna be jank as fuck. In a good way. Nice. I saw that way too late. Yo, Ezra, if you play disc golf? Ooh, is it gonna hit me? It's gonna... I'm not fucking with that, actually. Kyle, want to know what happened this weekend? My Windows update fucked my computer and just and basically said, "Hey, your credentials don't work anymore. The underlying DLL is corrupted." So I factory reset my computer, but the factory resets settings were corrupted as well. So after I reset everything, it was like, "Nope, you just restored it to corrupt settings." I'm like, "Oh, fuck!" So I had to do like a manual repair on the computer settings. And then patch my computer based on that. It's retarded. Fucking hate Windows. Do you know if you're going to the shooting range on Saturday, Kyle? I'm trying to get a gauge of how many people are going to be free on Saturday. And what we're going to do. Give me that shit. Alright, we beat the game. We got blue and purple. That's all we need, right? You didn't ram the RAM enough? Pretty much like all day. Ideally.
Did you know, Hugh, that purple is at the very end of the visible spectrum? It's the hardest color for our eyes to distinguish.
Don't care.
Now, imagine a shade one step further than purple.
You mean
a color beyond what we can actually perceive. We call these impossible colors. And I fear that this is where I currently reside.
Are you kidding me? I love the narrator.
If reality is rooted in our perception, and you cannot perceive me, do I even exist to you? I'm sure that I do. I mean, you're reading this letter, or at least I hope you are. I'm sorry, but
okay, let me know as soon as you know.
Existing in this state of impermanence does funny things to you, Hugh. It makes you question what is real.
Oh, I love this kind of shit. Hell yeah. Exactly that, Kyle, what you just saw. Oh, baby. Platforming at its best.
Get away from me.
Because I'm thinking, Kyle, if you're free this Saturday, I might start Betrayal with you, me, Brian, Justin, and my friend Katie. Because she's interested. And it might be, and she's free most Sundays, unfortunately. But we'll see what's going to happen this Saturday. Yo, Hollow Knight's platform was great. The super dash into the wall. Right now I got three colors to go through. White Palace, fuck that platform, dude. Where's that door? Orange looks great. I can't wait till I get red.
Bathed in an earthy orange light when I first met Dr. Gray.
Dr.
Summer had come and gone, and a cold autumnal crispness had caught me off guard. I sat on the grass, surrounded by my books and papers,
when a cold breeze
threatened to blow my notes across the lawn. A page escaped my reach and took flight. A man not much older than myself chased after it, catching it on his third or fourth attempt. I remember his gentle smile when he returned it. He started talking, and I was surprised that he had read my work in the university journal. He said he was a professor.
This is British.
That he hoped we could work together someday.
Fuck.
It's funny,
okay, we're good.
Hugh, something so small.
Small. So small. Purple. Oh, we're here again. Oh, we do get a red. Hell yeah. I'm not really paying attention to lines, so it's not really bothering me. I kind of like the background dialogue. I have no opinion.
Soon became my assigned mentor. I can't help but feel he somehow had a hand in it. Our fires burnt brightest when we worked together. It felt like we could achieve anything. We discovered more about color than I could ever have imagined. We split light, mapped spectrums, we painted. We laughed. We worked long hours, and soon our goal became all-consuming. We were vessels. The work became more important than us, and we knew it.
It's a kinky place. It's a kinky place because you guys are here. For some reason, my computer decided to, like, say you're not in the stream anymore, or you're not in the game anymore. I got a dark blue now. What if I'm in it? What happens? Oh, I can't. I can't be in it. Hell yeah, push that shit, Hugh. name a game after a nerd. I see. What color was over there? Was it orange? Or was it purple? It's orange. I wonder. Oh, I can move this. That helps. Hello? Was that Greeno Nose there? What the fuck? Maybe it's just fucked up. Orange and blue? But doesn't that... Oh, I suppose that makes... green? I don't know my colors that well. Yeah. Yeah, we're good. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, with orange and blue make brown. I know that, but I was like, what the fuck's the other one? Oh, fuck me. Okay. Yeah. Damn it. There we go. Purple. There we go. I love how fast this game is, or how fluid it runs. How does this help me? Can I just push the blocks? Oh. Oh, okay. I get it. So I'm gonna move you here. I'm gonna move you here. I'm gonna move you here. Some little asshole at the restaurant you were at, in addition to being a little shit in general, said that he was gonna be an engineer and thus didn't need math. Okay. Did you also shove it up his fucking anus? That's gonna be orange, so I need to get rid of teal. And I put purple at fucking purple, because I'm an idiot. Well. Just fix that problem real quick, huh? I like how Brian's supposed to be in. Oh, fucking wrong color! God damn it! Okay. Teal. Which is that one. I'm too far. Yo, fucking reset all this shit. Okay, go back over there. Teal. Purple is down, right? Okay, we got this. Nailed it. What a test of my fucking knowledge. Run, bitch, run. I almost did orange. Thank you. Yeah, Yux is right. So I can only use orange and teal right now. I can't touch blue. Oh, fuck off, game. This is really cool. I like this a lot. And this is just three colors. Holy shit. Fuck, if you're in... Oh. Mom, is that you? Mom? Second pedophile? The first one is Zach. Oh, we get another color? Uh-oh. I miss Hollow Knight too. Fortunately, at least we know there's a sequel coming. I like how he's like, I am not a crook, whenever he gets a fucking color. Fuchsia City. Talk to me, Daddy.
It's funny. I don't remember much after that day on the grass. I do know that Dr. Gray and I spent many a time together. I would compliment him on his work and... his cheeks would flush with a pinkness.
He would talk about my ass.
He'd notice and change the subject, embarrassed. This work we were doing together, it didn't feel much like work anymore.
Nah, let's go down. Thank God for no fall damage. What a KO, fall damage. Okay, well, I tried. That's a tricky ass piece of shit right there. Can you just jump up there? I don't think so. No, that's my height. I got no fucking vertical. I need that block up there. Fine. Game. Maybe take the long way around. Oh, are you kidding me? God damn it. Am I mad? Yeah, I'm mad. Get in there. fuck out of my way. Why would you put spikes on the ceiling? Like, who's gonna fuck with that? Oh god, what is this? What the fuck? Okay, orange. That's everything. Purple seems good. Deal. Deal. Where's the next safe spot? Probably up here. We want to go purple? I want to see what would happen. Okay, what are we dealing with? Oh, I hit them on purpose, dude. Just letting you know. I fucking straight up run into them. I mean, I did straight up run into them, but... because I was fucking around. What else is here? Music makes me depressed. I swear I didn't run into it on purpose or on accident. I don't even know anymore. Here's where I die. Yikes. Okay, what are we dealing with here? Oh, this is a black blocks. Box. Blocks. Why would I need that blue brick there? Is that to prevent me from pushing the blue brick off? It might be. How does this help me? What the fuck do I need this for? The door is locked. get it through the blue brick, but I'm trying to see how that helps me. Oh, the key's over there. I didn't even see the key over there. Yep, so I gotta push the orange through there. Get the fuck out of my way. I bet there's like some kind of cheese, or I can just get up there and make it back without falling through, but I'm not gonna fuck with that. Oh, I need to... Let's get purple across first, huh? Boggling game. Yo, fuck off. Okay, here we go. We're doing this now. Not gonna lie, I still like this game because of that. This actually makes me like the game a bit more. Yo, colors? I fuck with colors. Not often. Over there. I had orange on. I'm so mad. I dropped down. I'm like, this is easy. Dead. I bet they designed it just to be like that, too. Like, oh, someone's gonna fuck this up. The worst part about it, I was semi-thinking ahead. I didn't even think about that. I was like, how do I get back up when I jump down? Okay, there's an orange block down there. We've done it. We didn't die. I thought I locked myself. Am I supposed to do it like this? Who knows? Come on. Come this way. I'm gonna need you to fuck off. Okay, thank you. Yo, this fucking game is already phenomenal. Just puzzle after puzzle. Couldn't ask for anything else. badly did I just fuck myself. Crouch, you bitch! Is it safe? Okay, it's safe. God damn it. Fucking butters. What's happening in this room? Okay. Blue, orange, purple, orange. I forgot I had pink. I could have just used pink the whole fucking time. God damn it. There's something down there, huh? Woohoo! There's no way I should have let that drop. Oh, we got new music. Alright, what are we dealing with here? Obviously, I need that blue block down. How does this orange help me? I have to push up orange all the way across, it looks like. Okay, so we'll do this. Go to orange. Go to teal. This motherfucker down here. And then this goes here. Okay, that's one block that I can use. So I guess we're going up. There's gotta be a block up there that I can use. Oh, it's right there. Found it. Purple. That wasn't purple. That's fine. Make you mistakey. What is this ladder for? That's the way out, right? Yeah, that's the way out. Oh, don't do that. back. You missed nothing. Mom? Bye, Mom. Apparently the fastest speedrun for this game is like 1:30. Average is about 4 hours, 4.5. Yeah, give me that red. I don't think I'll one stream it. It'll probably be 1.5 would be my guess. It's already 1 hour in. I have 4 colors, I guess.
Did you know,
Hugh,
that every language first has a word for black and for white, for dark and for light?
Yes, negro.
The first color described afterwards is always red. The color of blood and wine. The color of anger. The anger.
Oh, right. I did start a little bit late today,
too. My experiments had gone too far. When Dr. Gray sided with the university, stopping my research altogether. For all our languages, for all our ways to communicate.
I forgot that emote existed.
It's funny how sometimes we simply cannot. It leads people to do things they regret. To steal. To break. To forget what is important.
Why is the door purple? That's stupid. I don't have yellow, I have red now, so I'll go this way. No vines, this is some Hollow Knight bullshit.
Once a seed has taken root, it doesn't take long for it to grow, to nurture and blossom into something beautiful. The seed of knowledge was planted in my mind. And I wasn't prepared to let it wilt and die. The university claimed my experiments were unethical, that altering the fabric of our reality was dangerous.
I guess. Guess what the
they
twist is going to be in this game?
Story-wise. My research was confiscated and my contract terminated. Following my expulsion, I was left with no choice but to uproot and move us both far away. I knew of a small fishing village a boat ride from the university, where I hoped my reputation wouldn't precede me. You and I moved into a humble home, which is now where you've spent most of your childhood.
Okay. What do you got going on here? Why are they large solid blocks up there? What for? Oh, I see switches. Like, how the fuck do I get this other block? Nailed it. Oh, baby. Okay, I got it. I understand. You're not supposed to use the same fucking colored brick, okay? Jesus Christ. Get over here. Oh, this can't be red, which is fine. Mm-hmm. Okay. You think this like kill me on contact? They don't. Okay, that one does. Okay. What the fuck? That one killed in contact. I hit the wrong color. I suppose I should be a little bit more patient about it. What's the next one? Go on. What's the next one? Oh! I'll wait. Skull. Nope, we're fine. Okay. Well, clearly I can't go that way. Whoa, are you serious? Fuck off, game. I don't like that. What is this hole for? Fucking thwomps now? Oh, it's gonna suck. Wait, why are you so aggressive? What's going on? Alright, you don't exist. I don't care about you. Black, huh? Second. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, red is gone. Red is there. Come on down. Please? Is that far enough? On a scale of 1 to fucked, what am I? shit's getting intense. Oh god. No! That one. Fuck! Monk ass. I'm actually curious if I'm actually going to one stream this. I'm guessing as soon as you get all the colors of the game, it's a little bit longer towards the end. But, I mean, we're doing pretty good on time and colors here. Two more colors to go. We need a green and a yellow. Blitz me with a stick, she probably will. Shoves it on my ass.
Do you recall those dusty old tomes that used to sit on my desk?
I don't.
The ancient scriptures of civilizations lost.
The fuck?
I spent hours poring over them, searching for clues to support my research. Aside from their wonders, one thing stood out above all else.
It's just a maze?
Blue.
Because I'm not amazed.
Or specifically, the absence of it. Other colours were detailed at length, but not blue. It was never mentioned at all. The word simply didn't exist. Could they not distinguish blue? Without a word to describe it, how can we be sure they could see it at all?
I wonder if the speedrun of this shows a guy just jumping like this all the time. I think you lose a couple frames of... No, why the fuck do you want to go back? I just got here. I'm pretty sure that's not how balloons work, but I'm not... Who am I to judge? They want me to fucking do it again. What happens in blue? Good question. Nothing. Don't know what the fuck to do. What colors are we dealing with here? Going up too fast. You bitch. Peek a gasp. blue needs to go away. Pink goes away. teal goes away. Beat your fucking gas. No, don't do that. How do you expect a cripple to do this? Am I doing it wrong? I might be doing it wrong. I must be doing something wrong. Let me rethink that puzzle a little bit. Okay, so if I go teal, this raises, but I can't get through that wall because of the red. So if I go red, this drops. There's no way I can make that jump and... Yeah, so I think I'm doing it right. I just gotta make sure I get a running start. Oh! This is what I'm doing wrong. There we go. I needed that one to be lower. I don't know if Justin can. How low do you want me to go, Kyle? Let me remove the minimum then. I can do that pretty quickly. I just have a limit so nobody fucking spams. Where do I go? Settings? Might be settings. I need a refresh, but it should be good now. Oh, I can click? That's fucked up. I'm not doing that. That doesn't help me at all. Stay up there. Stay up there so I can cheese this a little bit. Come down. Please come down. Oh, it's the same color. It's not gonna come down. I got an idea. Fucking balloon. Oh, that's got a hitbox. That's why. Thank you. Okay, so I need that key, which requires probably that left one to be open. I can't use the teal box for that, so it has to be purple. Later, blue. Fuck. There you go. I wonder if this box can kill me by landing on me. I'm gonna go with yes. Summer juicy if the music changes like this. We'll take red all the way down, huh? Dick. This music needs to calm down a little bit. Yeah, I agree, it's way too fucking intense. It's good, but I'm trying to concentrate, the music's fucking intense. God, it keeps going! You're clenched? Dude, I'm clenched. I don't think my butthole can pucker anymore. Dude, if we one stream this, this would be fucking sick. A yellow streak, just like my piss. Yeah, I got a yellow.
Spring was around the corner. Yellow daffodils poked through the dirt in our backyard.
Doubt.
As time moved, my resentment slowly slipped away. I continued my research from home. Without Dr. Gray, work was slow, but I still made progress. One day, Hugh, when you were sleeping, I watched over you.
Peter.
I was on the cusp of a breakthrough. And you were the last person left to see it. I was so excited. For the both of us.
This game's fucking sick, though. I love it. There's my mouse. There's my mouse. Okay, so we have one color left to go, which I'm assuming is going to be gray or black. I already went that way. yellow time. Ooh. Hell yeah. it's probably green, since I don't have a green. That makes sense, huh?
My research led me to tales of a long-lost civilization. They built great machines, pioneering electricity many years before we discovered it. Strangely, though, this civilization is said to have felt no pain. They knew of pain and observed it, yet could not experience it themselves. Explaining to them the sensation of pain is like me explaining color to someone that can only see in black and white.
Oh, okay. So where are you going with this?
I wonder, Hugh, if we will be able to share in our experiences of color.
It sounds like Super Mario, where I can slide down these stairs by holding down. Yes, I see lasers. I get it. I guess I don't really need to be up here, but it's easier across, getting across. This is fucking dangerous. Who leaves exposed wires like this? Oh, hello. What? Oh, there's a color there! Fuck. They would start me with a color like that. I thought I was gonna jank it by jumping across. Red, please. Okay. Okay, let's not. Three of 28. Not even close, baby. Break my box. I dare you. Dub and herb? I have not. Not than you, at least. Actually, I don't think ever. Well, that isn't right. Oh, you're right, Justin. Man, I can only think in two colors. Oh, this looks fucking dope. Not. Are you fucking kidding me? No, you can't use a teal block. I should have looked ahead and saw that there was going to be a blue block over there. Yikes. Alright, music, you need to settle down just a little bit. Oh, I tried to short jump it. Oh, well, at least we got it. No short hops for this guy. It's all or nothing. This would be tapping the A button. I'm not gonna go back down there again. I don't really care for it. If this was Xbox, I would. But Steam achievements would be nothing to me. What the fuck? Looks like the only way to go here. This looks like a bad idea. I have a plan. Get me out of here. Fuck that room. Red. I'm dead. I guess you didn't see that right there. What about colors? turn to yellow. Jump up two, turn to teal. So if I keep it red, that will come down. If I change it to teal, that disappears. So I need to do this. Okay, no, that looks fine for now. What we're gonna do is we're gonna jump over here. And then we're gonna go teal. Settle down. Ooh. I didn't think I was gonna make that jump. Alright, this looks safe. What do we want? We want red to go away. And then we want teal to go away. We want red to go away. We want teal to go away. What is that thing, and why does it have fucking laser beams? Oh, I get it. Yikes. It's an anal terminator. Interesting room. Ooh, did we go to last color? Mommy. Yo, get that Justin green. You know what's also green? Can you see this? Hold on, let me switch. You can barely see the sprite. You like my ad placement? Practicing. Easy being green. No, it's not. Shit's hard. Yeah, this fucking game is phenomenal. Tripping balls.
The first time I wore the ring, I could see a colored image of the sun. Aqua, purple, orange, pink, red, blue, yellow, brown, and green. Great fireworks played out across the backdrop to my reality. Was I dreaming?
No.
Was I alive?
No.
My senses dulled from a lifetime of monotone, struggled with the revelation.
Oh, Kyle, are you around tomorrow for stream? If I finish this, I'll probably start Ratchet and Clank, because Zelda doesn't come out until the 20th.
Painting a ballet on the moon. I removed the ring, and time slipped back to normal.
Unless there's something else people wanted to play. But I wouldn't want to, I wanted to play this, and then probably we'll start Ratchet and Clank, would be my guess.
After seeing
okay, if you beat this, we'll do Ratchet and Clank. Otherwise, we'll finish this tomorrow, and then probably start Ratchet.
I could remember in
Kobe! was trying to ragdoll my body through and get the key.
After
didn't work.
Seeing in color for the first time, when everything returned to normal, I could remember in color. I had never before had a colored memory.
Oh, Kyle, you don't get notifications for things under $1 because I don't have it set up in stream ads, but I can still see it, and I love you, so thank you. Thank you for the pride, babies. Oh, it's number one! Nobody's taking that because nobody else donates. Everyone else hates me. Do I want this? I don't think I want this. It's like they knew that I would just fucking leave that block. Kyle, Justin, what the fuck did we want to be a notification again? I forgot, was it Sterk? I moved to the second one, and then I realized that platform is not going to block the bottom laser. Fuck. Oh, I was so confident too. I'm like, yeah, I know what's going on. Shit up. Sick of it. Oh. I can turn it back on. Wait a second. Oh, no. Wait, what? Hold on. What color is that laser? Is it yellow? No, it's orange. Oh, God. Leave the block? You mean like here? I can't turn it back on, that's the thing. So I have to take the block with me. So I have to do this. No? Might be easier. Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, just turn it off on the platforms over there. Look at you using your noggin. Made that way more complicated than it needed to be. Look at him just pushing this block along. Smug looking fucker. Justin thrives in the background as a green.
right.
I gotta get the key anyway. Oh, that means I'm done with the block. So... Fuck. Lighthouse!
The more I experienced, the more I realized how little I was experiencing. Seeing the world in true color was not true at all. The goalposts had just been moved a little further down an infinite playing field. These shades, they are a paradigm away from what I could ever imagine. And yet, how much more there must be! Is there ever such a thing as true reality, Hugh? Does truth exist in our minds the same way that color does?
I don't know how many of those potion things I have, but like...
third dimension.
There's no way that I found like all of them. Or like even close to as many as I should have. Yo! Okay, now what? Hey, what's up? Oh, there's more to the game. Okay, that's good. But first, let's check out what this other shit's about. That's my room. Don't care about that. Okay, I wonder how much of this game is still left. Sounds like Minecraft music. Take me around town. Oh, I guess we're here. Oh, that looks like the right way to go, so let's go this way. Beakers to pay for college, work and learn about colors. Uh-oh, what are you doing in this woods alone, little boy? It'd be a shame my axe found my way up your ass. Is she gonna break the braid on me? Okay, oh, what's... Totally expecting that to break. Is that the cable car? Rip. Oh, we got
if
snow.
If a tree stands in the woods and nobody is there to see it, does that tree exist? Does
yes.
Does it have color and form? Does it matter?
No.
This journey has been difficult, Hugh. And whilst I have trodden a lost, winding path, I feel no closer to the truth I was after.
Oxenfree. This also reminds me of Lighthouse 2. Or, no, Firewatch? I think it's Firewatch.
Mind, then
not Lighthouse.
I feel there may be one that I have neglected. All this time, you've been alone, and now uprooted, on a journey for my cause. For what? So that I could see the world a little clearer?
Yeah, bitch.
I do hope, in the end, it was worth it. For both of us.
Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that mechanic. Guys, I do not like that mechanic at all. Oh, man. Oh, that mechanic's fine. I already dealt with that shit. Oh, okay, that's not alright. Fucking... Ice caverns are up in this bitch. Wanna KO ice caverns. I'm not dealing with that bullshit. I don't bullshit when I see it. I gotta bring a block over here for a beaker, don't I? What color is that? Okay. The orange and the yellow is a little too close for me. Get this down. Figured it out. God, I'm stupid sometimes. makes us think there's a shield. All this for a goddamn beaker I don't even need. And then I'm gonna die. Eight out of 28? Is that how much game we have left? Oh, that's easy. I could've just left. Chem test score was 8 out of 28. Oh my god. I see you, puzzle. What do you want me to do here? Tase me, daddy. Oh, well, doesn't have a choice. This is how it's gonna be. So that's in yellow, so that's gonna take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bounces. And that one's only gonna take 1, so that's already gonna disappear. So turn that to red. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, why did that one? Oh, cause it's blue. I'm retarded! So purple turns it to pink. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's almost short one over there. It's yellow, so I need to go here. Two more? One more. Okay. Oh. Okay, game. I see you. Yeah, I need to make them all blue. Yellow is two away from... Or I need to make them all teal. Yellow is two away from teal. So... Yikes, that scared the shit out of me. Green? Yep, green's right. One, one, two, three. Yikes. Okay. What are we doing here? You'll always be remembered, Box. Goodbye. Oh, hey, we got a new one. Oh, that changes the laser color. Okay. Yeah, I need them not pink, so I can turn them teal. Laser just comes down from right here, just beams me. Yeah, it's my dick swinging left and right. I don't like that. I need them to be different colors than the blocks that they are on. Yellow seems to be safe. I'd also do blue, so they each need one. How do I deal with the one over there, though? Oh, I'm not done here. Fuck. I don't need to hold A when I'm jumping on those things. Bitch. That's not fine. I can't make that jump. Oh, turn them orange? That's a good idea. Fuck you, orange laser. I'm not dealing with your bullshit today. Why is the camera going all the way over there? Jesus Christ. What is the purpose of this area? Oh, that makes sense. So what's a good color? Red? Yeah, let's do red. No, that has to be teal for me to get out. Okay. So, yeah, we got quite a bit to go. That's a room. Welcome to the university. Peacock, iguana, flamingo. Peacock, iguana, flamingo. Raise my own OCAM test score. Don't mind me, I'm just masturbating down here. Oh, made a mess again. You're not supposed to be here. Hell yeah! I love this kind of fucking mechanic.
Being back at the university has surfaced many memories, Hugh. I remember taking you to lectures. You would crawl to the front of the hall when I wasn't paying attention. Dr. Gray would look down from his lectern, and all his seriousness and authority would wash away. He would pick you up, walk over, and return you to my arms with a smile.
Newton.
Love
Who's
cannot
Newton?
Be measured, Hugh.
Just kidding.
Like color, it exists inside of us.
It's Fig Newton.
I buried it. I buried the love that I had for my own ends. I hope after all this, you will see my mistakes for what they are.
The fuck's that clicking noise?
Yours.
Oh, she's typing. That's what it is. I just realized I was there. That's how much I'm paying attention to the text.
Thank you.
watch you, bro. I don't want that to be green, do I? If it turns green... No, because if I make it green, that means I need it to be blue when I get up there, which means green is active. But then I can't open the door. So then if I switch it off... Oh, no, that's right. Okay. Because I can jump up there and the laser won't hit me. University is this? I need the laser to be blocked. Sure. Let's just see what happens, huh? Uh-oh. I see the arrows on my way. I almost had it. Okay. It can't be yellow, and it can't be teal, and it can't be red. So then, what the fuck? What am I ending? Oh shit, it's already 9:15. Let me complete this room? Yeah, let me complete this room. And then we'll call it. Okay, so I already know the result if it's yellow. It'll be the same if it's blue. Goddamn blue players. If it's red... You are my best friend. If it's red, it would block it and open it up. Is there any issue to it being red? Yes. The answer is yes. That's not what to make it red again, is there? Because the red ink disappears. What a teal. Just make that go away altogether. That's fine. A little bit of orange. And then we let it go all the way to the end. and drop off the green. Because now I don't turn off red, which means we're safe. I guess we can end it here. I'm assuming it saves. I've got a map, I could probably choose where the fuck I want to go. Oh wow, we miss a lot of fucking shit. Okay, hold on, there's 28 potions, so there's 4, 8, 12, 16, 18, 23. Oh, this is the last area. This is 28. Dude, should I try to finish it? Do you think we're close? I'm gonna do my math right. 8, 12, 16, 18, 23, 28. This is the last area. Guys, what do you think? Should I just finish it? Go for it? Okay. I think we're close to the end. I'll have a hard stop at 10 if we're not done by then, but I'm pretty sure we'll be done by then. Hurry, fuck off. Fucking Teferi. What's the game plan here? Why am I doing this? Is the question. Okay, I need to go the other. No, that's what I need. Purple. Something wrong there. Do I not want it to be red? I don't think I want it to, that one to be red. That one's red now on accident. That's fine. Because I go orange and then go teal. That should still be blocked. And then I can make it up here. Or not, because I'm fucking dumb. Okay, I had it. I'm a dumb motherfucker, you right? Okay, get out of here. Then, purple. Drop this down. Ride it up with red. Turn it to purple. That opens. Open up red. Drops. Open up purple. Color that. Bring it back up. Bring down orange. Bring up teal. Jump to purple. Fuck your shit. All of it. Oh. Push it out of the fucking room. You don't need this. Why am I doing this? Oh. That's why I'm doing this. Fuck everything you believe in. Okay, that was a bad idea. Fuck off, Teal. We don't need you here. No! How do people make these kind of fucking puzzle games? This is genius. Genius. So it's just a purple, I can move that around. But then what am I supposed to do with it? Oh, I get it. Yeah, I knew I could make the block blue. I was just trying to cheese it. That's not what I want. I know I need to make them both. Okay, I actually did go up too high. I need to make them both purple, but I don't know how to get the other block to the other side. Because it's teal. Okay, well, at least I got this part. Purple. Okay, then we push this all the way down. Then we actually go back and turn this purple now. It would be ideal, right? Kind of teal. So now if I go down here, change purple? Oh, yep, okay. Right there. And then purple. Right, and then scoot this on a little bit more. Okay. So this block is done. This needs nothing. Oh, this looks like I got fucking bamboozled really fucking hard. Cause I thought they were all spray thingies. Yeah, I got fucking played. Oh! Fine. We dodged it. I'm pretty sure that's not how I'm supposed to do it, but I did it. How many more are left? We gotta be near the end, huh? What color do I need this laser to be? That opens up a door up there, but how does that help me? Oh, I gotta go down and around and pick up the crate that's up there. That's blue. So I need the laser to not be blue. Or red. So let's go with purple since I'm just one away there. Or pink, I mean. Okay, now I gotta figure out how to get... Oh, this is a different color. This doesn't work. Yellow. Oh god, don't make me go all the way. No, I don't need to. Never mind. I can just phase through it. I thought they were gonna make me go all the way back up again. What the fuck am I doing with this block anyway? Right, both switches need to be covered, but... That can't be blue, can it? Can I race that? Am I fast enough? What's the game plan here? Okay, that's what I thought. I'm assuming I need this to be red. So I'm just gonna scooch it across. Oh, well, fucked it up. That's fine. I don't know what color it needs to be, so I'm just gonna push it across for now. That wasn't a bouncy block. Fuck! Do I want it red? No, red would just make it disappear. Yo, Swag is here, what's up? How you doing? Ready to see me get fucked up by puzzles? I think this is fine. I don't want it to be red, I'm pretty sure. Because if I make it red, then the door closes and I can't get through there. I'm pretty sure I am janking this part of the puzzle, though. I jumped too early. The top one, I think I need it to be blue, because I can make the phase out and open the door and also get through. So, I think I know how to solve it. I just need to not fuck up. Tall order, I know. So I need to go down, then up. Why? I'm doing it too early. Oh, forgot to change the color. Just go up with one of the balloon blocks. That's what I'm trying to do. There we go. Okay, and then I need this to be blue. Here and then I jump to blue and then I swap to red. Thank God. Oh, what is this shit? Thank you. not supposed to swap something other than teal. Oh, I can turn it off too, but I think we got this. It's purple. Yikes. Okay, hold on. They need to shut up for a second. Alright, teal needs to fuck off. Purple fucks off. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna turn it off then. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Because if I phase out purple, the space is too large. Also, what's my objective? Open up that block up there, I see. Oh, what if I... I don't like that. That seems like a bad idea. Okay, so I can't push it through purple, because if I do purple, those blocks disappear and I'm fucked. But if I give it a teal now... I gotta be careful about this. Paint the whole bridge? I wish I could, but I can't. But if I swap the purple... Oh, make the background orange. That would probably work, huh? Just make it disappear. That's okay. We figured it out. In our own jank-ass way. Uh-oh. Oh, that doesn't matter. It's already crossed. Can I make that jump? I'd not think of this far ahead. I'm supposed to jump up there. Get that block? No, because if that was the case, then I could already finish the area. Oh, yeah, just let them run. That would work. Yes? Yes. Oh, but these are on. Why am I me? Alright, we got a new box. I need to be very careful with this box. Yeah, because now I need to make the stairway the other way again. If I make it purple, is that a problem? I don't think so, actually. There, now everything's off. Yikes. That pimp block over there is probably hiding something, but I don't give two shits. Let's get out of here. Oh, this fucking puzzle game. I kind of wish it would tell me how far I am. Interesting. Oh, I see. So this doesn't really help. Because we got spikes on the ceiling now. Laser beams. Let's give it a purple here, see what happens, or pink. So that'll come back up. I'll come back up, and then we'll give it a green. And then... okay. Then if we do that, the laser goes through. Why is this box here? That's what I want to know. Back up. Okay, so I gotta reset the colors then of everything. That means I need red, right? Yet. I guess we'll go through this door first, huh? Fuck that. We're gonna go through this door. I guess that's supposed to be a hidden door because everything's supposed to be blue. Yeah, that is what I thought. I think we're gonna end it here. I'm not exactly sure how much longer it is, but it's probably not that much longer. So I'll just finish it tomorrow, and then we'll just start our Ratchet and Clank. Because I'm not sure how long these chain of events are. Because I think that was only the third potion I picked up in this area. Second. Okay. So I don't know if I'm missing one or whatever, but this area is probably a bit longer. But anyway. Gonna get out of this room. It's gonna be the end. Yeah, you fucking know it. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching. I'll be back tomorrow, probably about 7 o'clock, and we'll finish this, and then play some Ratchet & Clank. This game's fucking phenomenal, and I love the music. Anyway. Peace out, guys. Love you.